back to Johnson Valley, but today we're gonna camp out.
Yeah, so today we're gonna head back to Johnson Valley. We made it. We are here at Johnson Valley. Been there before, but we didn't camp out. We just got there early. We actually didn't stay pretty long, so today we're leaving Friday. If everything goes well, we'll be coming back Sunday. Quads loaded up. Razor is on the trailer. We have this new little pit bike that we're gonna go try out there, so gonna load that up. Wait for Mama Bear and the Highlander, and we're gonna head out. So Mama Bear is home. We're gonna pack up and head out. You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready. Mama Bear's home. I'm gonna stuff this guy today. Got some meat. Stuff for sandwiches. A little bit of water. We're gonna stop by and get some more. Gas station run, because it's about an hour and a half drive and I don't think I'll make it, so gas up and we'll be on our way. Like always, gassing up, got some wood, getting ready. At the pumps. Got the Highlander. So we're about to make a
take
left.
The next left onto Barnes Road.
About to make the left on Barnes Road. Looks like there's people already. It's like a little city out there. It's about 8:30.
Continue for 2 miles.
We're almost there. Thank you.
Thank you.
dropped you guys.
Want me to hold Bo right now? Puppy? Flip
giant rock.
What is it? Is that it? That's a giant rock.
Yeah, I believe it is. I'm not sure.
That's a giant rock, isn't it?
Oh, look, it's like a cave.
It's a cave.
Giant rock. Yeah, it's one giant rock.
Stuck.